Patty Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is making a Happy Birthday America card. I come down here on the left, about a quarter up, and I put a dot with two fingers. Come over to the right, two fingers, put another dot. Starting at the left, I draw a slightly curved line over, up, and connect. Come back to the left, straight line down, come back to the right, straight line down, come back to the left, slightly curved line over, up, and connect. Starting right here on the left-hand side, I'm going to draw a curved line down, curved line over, curved line up, connect. I come back to the left and I draw straight line or slightly curved line down, keep going, all the way, keep going, and connect. I come right inside and I put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw straight line up, straight line down, straight line out, straight line in, out, up, out, up, out, in, connect. I come over a little space and I put another dot, straight line up, down, out, in, out, up, out, in, out, in, connect. And if you have room for one more, put another dot, straight line up, down, out, in, out, up, out, in, out, in, connect. I come back to the first one and I draw a long straight line down, zig, zag, zig, zag, straight line up, connect. Come to the next one. Straight line down, zig, zag, zig, zag, straight line up, connect. Last one, straight line down, zig, zag, zig, zag, straight line up, connect. Now I come to these two and I draw a curve line, connect, jump over, curve line, connect, jump over. Come down a little ways. Curve line, connect, jump over, curve line, connect, jump over. Last one if you have room, curve line, connect, jump over, curve line, connect, jump over. Now you come to the two little tiny spaces over here on the right, and you just go little curve line, little curve line, little curve line on the right. Come over to the left. Little curve line, little curve line, little curve line on the left. Starting down here at the bottom, I'm just going to put some little up, down stars. They don't have to be five pointers. Just straight line, connect, straight line, connect, if you have room. Okay? Now I come up to this section right here. And I'm going to draw a straight line, floating, longer straight line, floating, straight line, floating. It means I'm not attaching them to anything. I come up to the top and I draw a curved line down, up, connect, curved line down, up, connect, curved line down, up, connect. I come down to the bottom and starting right here at the base, I just go straight line up, down, up, down, up, down, connect. Straight line out, up, down, up, down, up, down, connect. Straight line out, up, down, up, down, up, down, connect. Now I can come back and I can draw a slightly curved line, jump over, continue the line. Continue the line, keep going, and connect. I come all the way up to the top, and now I do straight line out, straight line in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, leave it floating. Come to the second one, straight line out, in, out, in, out, in, keep going, keep going, leave it floating. Third one, straight line out, in, you might have to squish it, it's okay, and leave it floating. Okay, now I come back to the bottom and I draw a wavy line, boom, it crashes in, jump over, wavy line off the page. Come up a little bit, wavy line, boom, it crashes into it, jump over, wavy line, continue my line. Bring it up, wavy line, bam, jump over, continue the line. Wavy line, bam, jump over, continue the line. Come all the way up, wavy line, keep going, keep going, keep going to the edge. One more, wavy line, jump over, jump over, keep going, maybe one more, skinny mini, jump over, jump over. Okay, now come up to the very tippy top, put a dot, and we're going to go straight line up, in, out, in. We're going to make them pretty tight, keep going, straight lines, you're making a circle. These can be any way you want. That's what's great about them. And connect. If you have room, put a dot next to that one. In, out, all the way. Keep going, all the way. Whoops, connect. One more if you got room. Dot, up, down, making a circle. Up, down, and connect. Now, just to add, we're going to do curve, line, spiral. Curve, line, spiral. Wherever you have room, maybe here, curve, line, curve, line, curve, line. Okay, I think that's all. I hope that's all. Let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, the main emphasis on this was the drawing. So to color, we're just gonna do red, white, and blue. And that's really easy because the white you don't have to color. So I'm starting down on my stripes so I can get an idea of what I'm looking at. So you're gonna do a better job than I am, but this is all red, white, AB pattern. Don't get mixed up. You bring it all the way up. Now, when you get to the bursts, I call these bursts, star bursts, flame bursts, you want to make sure that you color neatly around them so you don't lose your action. So that's red. And then down here on my cake decorations, this is red, this top curved line. Okay, if you have room, you can do the little ones to the sides. If you don't, that's okay. Now you take yellow and you're going to do the inside flame. This is going to be yellow. These three are going to be yellow. Then you come all the way down here and around your little stars. These are going to be yellow, not the stars. We're going to keep those white. But this part, we're gonna make yellow all the way. You've got room. And now we do our blue. Okay, first I'm gonna do my blue space down here on my cake platter, plate. These are all blue. This section, this is all blue. Pretty easy. I come up and I do my candle holders. These are blue. So you can see the emphasis on this one is really the drawing. Coloring is pretty easy. And then the very last part is my background up here. All of this needs to be blue. So what I like to do is I like to come in first and do the blue inner part of my firecrackers, try and keep them as white as I can, and then come around the edge and color in. So if you do the inside part first, you'll get some blue on that white, but pretty much if you do this section first and then come around with your blue. Now there's a lot going on here, so take your time. If your hand gets tired or it starts to hurt, you're pressing too hard, and it might be time to take a break. So what I suggest is maybe one day you do a color, come back to it, do another one later on. Unless you're in a rush, doesn't all have to be done all at one time. Okay. But you do want that background to be colored in completely, okay? Without killing your fireworks. All right, let's see what this looks like all colored in. Okay, here's my Happy Birthday America birthday cake. This could be a card, front of an invitation, or just for fun. Okay, bye-bye.